I'm Kenny Ricard, captain of Black Man Run chapter of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Black Man Run is all about black men getting out and getting healthy and getting active. Black Man Run was put together by a couple of men out of Atlanta, Georgia, Ed and Jason, to get black men off the couch, to get them more active, get them more involved in their health, and more health conscious. We try to encourage our runners to get out and run. You know, try to do X amount of miles a week. It depends on their pace, depends on their endurance. And then we also have our group runs where we all get together and we run togetherness and we just fellowship. Black Men Run, a healthy brotherhood.
Peace, family. My name is Captain Cole, captain of Black Men Run New York City. Black Men Run is a healthy brotherhood put together by two brothers from Atlanta, Georgia by the name of Edward Walton and Jason Russell. I always wanted to run with a bunch of brothers, so I found Black Men Run. And once I found Black Men Run, I was able to formulate my own chapter here in New York City and just grab brothers, random brothers, brothers who never ran in their lives. Now, you know, they're running 7-minute pace, 8-minute pace. All you gotta do is suit up. You don't have to pay no fees and none of that. We here to support you. All you gotta do is come to Prospect Park every Wednesday, 7:30 p.m. and every Sunday, 9:30 a.m. right here at Grand Army Plaza, entrance of the park. Black Men Run, a healthy brotherhood. Peace.
Black Men Run started here in Atlanta, 2013, over at Grant Park. Going on 7 years now. We have about 50 plus chapters in different cities. We are a movement for social change.
We're not a run club. We're more of a social network of impact and influence, right? We have everybody from lawn care to astrophysicists that we count as members within our organization.
When I saw the BMR banner, and I was like, Black Men Run, you know. And to me, you know, I'm the type of person where if I'm in a group, you know, it'll just push me a little harder and just keeps me kind of sticking to running. So I met these brothers, man. They were very welcoming, very warm. They were serious, you know, about brotherhood, about more than just a running club, just getting together and fellowshipping. So from that point forward, I just kind of stuck with them and continued to run over the last 4 years. These Monday night runs.
We are getting our brothers off the sofas, getting them moving, active, physical. Run on Mondays, 6:30, over here at the West End Beltline.
This is not a contest of ability, see who takes off fast and who gets back first. This is running in the buddy system. It is helping someone along who's afraid to take on this journey. It's like, man, I've been running since whatever. I got all this weight on me. I want to be the last guy coming in. You'll see that a lot of our faster guys are always the ones that are coming in last, because we make sure that we take an account of everybody here before we leave so that there is no one left behind.
There's four more behind us.
It's a healthy brotherhood, we call it. We have a motto, no man left behind.
No days off. And the reason why people ask me, what is no days off? Exactly what it means, no days off. I don't take a day off. Of course I feel pain and stuff, but I run through it. You see what I'm saying? So it's a wonderful experience. You know, I'm still going. Whenever I stop, I stop. You know, people ask me, what's your goal? My goal is just finishing the run.
I went from barely being able to run a quarter of a mile to I've done maybe 20 half marathons, something I said I would never do.
I lost 80 pounds off the first run, and I just keep it going. You know, it means a lot to me.
Well, some of us are real serious. We're out there running all the time. I try to run 3 or 4 times a week. Others, you know, they're just really getting back into it. And, you know, the best thing about the brotherhood is we support everybody.
Look at that 50-something-year-old right there, man.
Progress. That's what it is. Good.
This is a wonderful organization. We are now a worldwide organization just from the guys who started here at Grant Park. We are all over.
Black man run Atlanta.
Shout it.
There the sound.
Captain Joe, how you feeling this morning?
What's up, boy? Standing out here at AC on the boardwalk. We're getting it in.
That's right, that's right.
We got the cabin.
Hey, we running deep today. I'm just feeling the love, feeling the love.
Represent.
Being black, it's a beautiful struggle.
Black Men Run represents leadership, being unapologetic and fearless.
Create more of a positive image of black men within the running community.
A group of black men together on a Saturday, just running. How often do you see that in the media or in print or hear that in a song?
We are multifaceted. We operate in every venue, every field.
They're not just great runners, they're great individuals and great people outside of running. And that's what really inspires me.
Hello, Black Men Run members, supporters, and partners. This is the CMO, co-founder, and I'd like to say thank you for taking part in our virtual race series. As you know, our race series was a huge success, and we'd like to say thanks to all of you that took time out to complete all legs. You're gonna be super surprised by your names as they're called for the amazing prizes that we're gonna give out to everyone. Once again, I'm the CMO for Black Men Run, and I'd like to say thank you again, and make sure you keep running.
I know you're gonna dig this.
I got started first. I give you back it.
I want to thank my captain for this nice, fresh, funky shirt that he just got me.
There you go. PMR, baby.
That's my brother. Crazy as hell.